smoke the cigarette that satisfies. It's Chesterfield time. Chesterfield, the favorite cigarette of Uncle Sam's fighting forces and you folks at home, brings you Glenn Miller's Moonlight Serenade. And now here's Glenn himself to tell you all about it.
Thank you, Mel, and a hearty Chesterfield welcome to all you folks listening. Tonight, our service spotlight is aimed at Camp Joseph T. Robinson out in Arkansas. You'll hear the tune They Vote a Tops a little later. But first, light up and listen as the whole gang opens our serenade with the number one tune in the land. I Got a Gal in Kalamazoo.
Version of I Got a Gal in Kalamazoo. And speaking of Miller, we're proud to say that GM has joined the Army.
And since he has to report for duty soon, tonight and tomorrow will be the wind-up of Glenn's Moonlight Serenade.
Well, Mel, I got some good news for all you Chesterfield smokers. Starting next week in our regular spot, the nation's number one trumpeter, Harry James, and his wonderful band will be playing for all you listeners. And, of course, Harry will be telling you to make that next pack Chesterfield just like I've been doing for the last 3 years. How about that, folks? With you folks at home. Every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, we've been saluting one of the Army, Navy, Coast Guard, or Marine bases here in the United States with the tune they've chosen as their favorite. At the same time, we send each of these three camps a gift of 50 recordings. Now, after our salutes, it's up to you listeners to get busy and pick the winning tune. Write it on a postcard, send it to Chesterfield, Box 21, New York City. The camp whose tune gets the greatest number of your votes wins Chesterfield's special award, a beautiful radio-phonograph combination. Last night, it was my devotion for the Chico Army Air Base, California. Tomorrow night, it's the Marine Barracks at New River, North Carolina. But tonight... a romantic song from our new picture, Orchestra Wives, gets the nod from the men in the ranks at Camp Robinson, Arkansas. The band plays and Skip and the Modernaires sing Serenade in Blue.
Ask us why Chesterfields are winning more and more smokers every day, we'd say it comes right down to one big reason. Chesterfields give men and women everything they want in a cigarette. Join the millions who say,
My cigarette is the cigarette that satisfies. It's Chesterfield.
Very nice, Mel. Now, like everybody's saying and doing these days, keep them flying.
Tonight's Moonlight Serenade. We'll be back tomorrow, same time, with another camp favorite and the winner of last week's radio phonograph combination. In the meantime, remember what I always say. Everybody that smokes Chesterfield likes them.
Be sure to listen to Glenn's Moonlight Serenade tomorrow night. And starting next week, Tuesday, Harry James and his famous band of 27 music makers. This is Mel Allen saying goodnight for Chesterfield. This is the Columbia Broadcasting System.